Like something broke down there. Big old rock in there though, huh? I see a town truck out there this morning or something. Maybe a water break or drainage problem or something. I don't know what they're doing. Dropped a load of stone in and took a load of dirt out. Smart. One tractor right there reminds me of my uncle's John Deere 4020. The way it's set up and stuff on the fenders. I know a lot of them were like that though. He had a diesel and a gas one. He had two different ones. I like the gas one better. Seemed like it went faster down the road, but diesel had more power when you're out disking and dragging and plowing. I think we only turned four bottom plows with them. The 70-20 John Deere, we turned eight bottom plow. To read the size of the tire going around. Look, 16s, 26s.
almost in that ditch. There's a lot of play in that steering wheel, man.